I'll take you to the money. Money's over there, under that butte. You'll find it all right, but I can't hang around for the law to show up while you do. I'm sure you understand.
Hey! You got no honor at all!
Hey there. You got him?
I recognize him all right. Very good.
Put him up on my horse there. That murderous bastard's killed more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. I'm sorry he won't face justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later.
there and there. The men who betrayed me. My old company. Holed up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then there ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine, too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this, much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are, and what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes. But remember, you don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck. Oh, and I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Be ready for them coming through.
We're gonna whip you.
I know you're there. Come on. heck is wrong with you?
This place ain't open to you. Now get out of here.
Stop now and go back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's some cash to keep you going. That bastard's death makes my life much easier. Now we won't have the army going after the same banks as we are, if we can ever get the planning of it. I'll be in touch if I can.
And I'll be in Blackwater, and your bounty will be in any sheriff's office.
I said away with you, old bastard.
Ah, you'll hear me in your sleep, Finch.
Whatever it is you're doing, I didn't see your face. morning to you.
Mornings. What the devil?
So you're Horley's protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's wanted in 4 states and 2 countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go. Get your horses. Yep, follow me.
got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising. But y'all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, signs point to Mr. Alfredo Montez not caring one fart for who is on his trail. Men been coming up from... Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do. Coming up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Mm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up. Bring bows if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marco they did. Montez knows we're coming up the a lot more men than that. We'll keep following the tracks.
impresión.
Can we go together now? They spread out all over this hill. That suits us just fine. We might be fortunate they knew we was coming. Let's stick together now. Thank you.
know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need. We're going back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshals. Look out. Meet the marshal.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez.
Hmm?
At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. Less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Killed the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never...
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. I'll take whatever I can get.
Here they are. So, you've made it clear what kind of a fella you are. I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But, good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living. This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. He has a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job. A good job. Thing took a goddamn year. Was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch will help me do this robbery and get back at him. Well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty business. We're robbing robbers that know they're gonna get robbed. Not outlaws, the real robbers. Industrialists with deep pockets.
Then good luck, everyone. But I've heard quite enough for me to join you at the gallows, should things go wrong.
How about you ride with me and I explain more about it? It's a nasty plan, but a good one. Orly, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you a little.
Come with me, friends. Saddle up. Let's go.
Easy.
Come on. Ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the...